This is Mario Sonic. Let's play some Clash of Clans. So what's up, YouTubers? I'm very excited to bring you some more Clash of Clans content. This is going to be day 3. I don't know what I'm doing with my hand, but it's going to be a fun one. It's against War Elite, so please share this on Facebook and Twitter. So like I promised, we are not on the Mario Sonic count. We are going to go in for a war attack. It's against War Elite. I'm very excited to bring you guys some more Clash of Clans content. This is very awesome. This is very exciting. We are on the Scooby-Doo account. I am ready. Scooby-Doo, are you ready? I am. All right, so we're going to hit number 5 here. Look at Mario Sonic did good. He got 84%. But let's go look at, what is that? What is that, David? I don't even know what that is. Anyways, let's go in. Let's smash these guys up. We can't do this. We got to take these guys out. Look at this. Oh, my God. So what is wrong with this picture? Look at this. It's a Town Hall 11, but the level 3 Exos, we should be able to get through these guys. So let's look for the queen. Let's look for the king. Look at this. Oh, my God. So there's a 41 king, and there's a 50 queen. Can we get through this? So we are going to put our golem in right away. We're going to put our queen in, and we're going to get a bunch of healers in and hopefully take these guys out. All right, so bomb tower is starting to work away a little bit at the side here. So let's kind of force our, I think we're going to try to force our way in here. So let's get a bunch of bowlers. Let's actually put in, let's get the wall breakers in. I think we can get the wall breakers. Just zoom in on the action here just a little bit. Very exciting. All right, so we did break into the barrier. Let's get the bowlers in here. Bowlers, go in. Be sure to go in the hole. Please go in the hole. If we don't, we will just jump them in. Let's just jump them in right here. So first of all, you should not have your town hall here this close to the outside here. So what is going to be in their clan castle? If you guys actually guessed it, actually looks like a balloon. An electro dragon already came in. Let's put our grand warden in right here. Let's give the grand warden some love. So boom, I'm liking it already. So we got a bunch of archers. Let's put the archers here and hopefully take out this electro dragon. I don't know if that's going to be it. Oh, look at all these wizards over here. Wow, look at all the look out, careful wizards. Don't get, let's raise up our queen here. Let's actually, what else are we going to do here? Let's actually jump these guys in here a little bit. We got a freeze here. What are we going to freeze here? Let's just be careful. Just be careful what we're going to do here. We got one, it looks like one archer over here. There is a spectator over there watching. Wow, look out. This is, oh, so look at these. Let's actually freeze up these hidden Teslas. Let's help these guys. Let's help these guys out just a little bit. We got 2 stars here, 65%. Look at the size of these hidden Teslas. No wonder they nuked me. All right, but we got, what do we got left here on the battlefield here? We got, hey, Golem, why don't you go around? Why are you going? Well, if he distracts all the things going on the outside, this might actually help out in our favor. All right, so what else do we got here? We got a haste here. Let's actually put a haste here. We got a rage, a freeze. We got 2 rages. Look out. All right, so let's actually, let's see. Can we actually, let's actually rage up the golem over here. Maybe he can get through this wall. We got 57 seconds here on the old ticker. All right, we got a rage. Let's keep a rage going here. Actually, let's freeze up. Let's see. What are we going to use this last freeze? We don't have any Inferno Towers here, but look at the queen go down. All right, so look at this. The golem is still banging away at this wall. Are you serious? We could just put down this freeze and make it look all pretty here at the end. We got 82%, which isn't too shabby. We are getting farther and farther as we go here, but it's all good. 28 seconds here on the old ticker. You always have to run. Oh. There you go. There we go. So we got 2 stars. We got 82%. I'm very excited about the 2 stars on the war attack. Usually kind of I stink it if I'm recording, you know. It's not so, I'm not so sure. So that wasn't too shabby. We got 2 stars. We are actually ahead. Team Kush is ahead right now. 12-0 against War Elite. Are these guys not going to attack or what? And you can see that. Look at this. 2 other. We should actually go in for another attack here, or should we just go in for a replay? Let's go look. Let's go look on War Day 2. We could actually showcase some friends or some awesome people here. We could actually showcase, can we replay it? We can actually replay. This is very awesome. Let's replay Slayers. I'm very excited to showcasing Slayers. This attack was simply amazing. All right, so first of all, I'm pretty sure I watched this a few times. He's putting a bunch of archers here on the outside to get some of this debris. He's got some archers over there. He's got an archer on the deal over there. He's got an archer. Look at this. This is good job. We're going to get a lot of points here just on the outside. All right, so I believe he does start up over here. So 2 minutes and 29 seconds here on the old ticker. I think he, like I said, he does start off here. He does get, he does, the Valks, I gotta say, let me know what your favorite troop in the game is. Slayers, favorite troop, I believe. Oh, here we go. We got a bunch, two golems coming in here. The cannon is starting to beat away. So look at, oh, big bomb going off, blowing all everybody to bits. But the, it's not gonna hurt the golem. All right, he laid a rage spell. Why did he lay a rage spell down now? But you're gonna see why. All right, so here comes some more wizards to clean out that outer, you know, outside debris. All right, so look at, we got to give some love to these wizards. These wizards look so awesome at that level. Here comes the power army. Here comes all the Valks. Look at these Valks. These Valks are gonna shred this stuff. The Valks are gonna hit the gold. Hit the, look at this. They are, the Teslas are popping up. Level 4 Exos are popping up. He just summoned, look out. Here comes the Eagle Artillery. Eagle Artillery is going off. It is mass chaos. Look out, I can't believe this. This is craziness, this is wildness. This is, look at, they are just ripping this base right to shreds here. All right, so look at this. So out of the CCs, we got a dragon here. We got another balloon. These guys are putting in their CCs. They are definitely putting in, it looks like, dragons and balloons, which is good. I mean, that's a safe bet. And they got a baby dragon. Pretty cool. I don't much play with baby dragons. Let me know down there in the comment section if you guys play with baby dragons. It'd be cool. Yeah. So look at this. He got through most of this base. 2 stars, 71%. Slayer did a great job on War Day 2. I know it is War Day 3. So look at that Eternal Tower starting to burn up the rest of his troops. It is. Oh, did it take out the golem? There goes. The golem is still alive. Wow, look out. So he's got a level 23 giant over. Giant. He's got a level 23 a Barbarian King. Yes, that's not. There you go. All right, so look at all these archers. He's got such a gaggle of archers that they are just plowing through everything. If this Infernal Tower here was gone, he would almost have this base, but he did really good. You know, he's doing 22 seconds here on the old ticker, and it's just awesomeness. He did a really good job, and you got to give kudos to this guy. This guy is my mentor. He started me on this crazy Clash of Clans game, and he has never, ever let up. I mean, he's awesome. He's awesome, dude. Anyways, with that being said, we are almost done with this attack. We got 2 stars. How much more percent is he going to get? There goes the ticker. There he goes. All right, so let's look at here. So that wasn't too shabby. Let's go back actually to the homepage. And I got one more thing we can... Oh, we got to get this elixir. We got to get this crazy hard dark. And we got to get this gold. I'm very excited. And what do you think of the screenshot? What do you think of this? Is very exciting. Of the new green screen. I think it looks pretty awesome. It's taken me a long time. I had the actual green screen on my really early videos. I think it was in the 40s and 50s. I got like over 250 videos out now, and be sure to, you know, just take a peek at them if you want, you know, but I'm going to get better. And I suppose, let's see what else. We got one more thing. Oh, look, we got to look at today's events, and then we will get out of here. We could just sit here and ramble and talk all day. Clan War Leagues, do the best that you can. It looks like Metal Militias, Ice Baby with the Baby Dragons. I'm liking it. And Clan Game starts in 6 days, which is very exciting. I hope you do that. You got to do your team up good. You got to do them right. Do the best you can. That's all you got to do. So, with that being said, YouTubers, I got to get on out of here. I got to fly on out of here. Bye for now, YouTubers.